Well, a person on the job in a work zone seriously injured in a car crash.
It happened in Union County at the intersection of Hickory Star Road and High School Lane. According to a preliminary report, a driver was heading south on Hickory Star when he hit 29-year-old Travis DeBusque from Knoxville. Travis was flown, was working as a flagger in the work zone there. He was taken by EMS for treatment of his injuries. We'll continue to follow this story and bring you updates.